How many of you know about that cassette over thing? Well, good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to one of the most exciting R&B shows in the afternoon. It's the Soulful Sounds of Afternoon Delight. I'm, of course, Simone Malone, your radio feel-good man. And for those of you that are watching the video, hello to you, and we thank you so much for listening in, and we appreciate you guys so much. Well, today I have a wonderful spotlight, and I'm delighted to be able to have my dear sister on the phone line, Miss Terry Remsen, who is making a difference in music. And many of you probably from Philadelphia are familiar with the wonderful voice of Terry Remsen. She's been singing for quite some time, but she's made this transition to do some R&B. So we want to talk about this. We want to get it plain. We want to get it simple out there to you guys to understand where she is in her musical journey. So Terry, welcome to the Soulful Sounds of Afternoon Delight. You're not a stranger to the show. You're not a stranger to the station as well. How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you, sir?
I'm feeling good. You know, I rushed here in the studio to get here to make sure that I can be live with you on the air, because we have such great digital technology. We can be here in different locations. And I said, let me get here so quickly from my office to talk to the one and only Lady Terry Remsen. What a delight to have you.
I am so honored.
You're such a sweetheart. So, Terry, say hello to everybody that could see me on the video but hear your lovely voice on the phone. Go ahead.
All right. Hey, everybody that is listening. I am sending you all love to every ear that is listening. If you're driving, sitting in your home, sitting at your job, hey, what is up, everybody?
Absolutely. Well, Terry, I want you to bring us up to date, because you've come from a solid Christian background, but people need to understand that you know the Lord, you can sing them through, you can probably pray them through, and you can probably preach them through as well. You come from a solid background, and I want you to tell a little bit about your gospel journey and why you decided to do a little bit of R&B with this song, Love Come Down, for sure.
All right, yes. Well, yes, I am born and raised a Pentecostal baby. Uh-huh. That's all I know is the church. But growing up, I've always wanted to do R&B. My mother, she allowed us to listen to R&B from a little girl all the way up until I can remember, I guess, until I got married. Wow. She never stopped us from listening to R&B. Matter of fact, it was my mother that introduced me to Natalie Cole. Mm-hmm. And she, at that time, it was the tapes that she, It wasn't cassette tapes. It was the 8-track tapes, I believe.
Oh, my goodness. Absolutely. Yeah, yeah, something like that.
Okay. And at that time, you know, we had the 8-track, and my mother purchased it, and I'll never forget it. She had just bought her Cadillac, and my mother, she introduced me to Natalie Cole, and it took off from there. Wow. So I've always loved R&B music, and I thank my mom for, you know, broadening my thinking and my music ability. Again, I love the Lord and will never leave the Lord. God is good to me. Mm-hmm. Not only am I a first lady, I'm an executive pastor of our church. Mm-hmm. My husband's a bishop. Mm-hmm. And, you know, the R&B is nothing but love music.
That's right.
God is love, so there's nothing wrong with singing R&B music. My message will be very transparent. It'll be about love all the time. Mm-hmm. And it's nothing wrong. God, like I said, God is love. He wants us to love. He wants us to love one another. Mm-hmm. And my team came together and they selected Love Come Down. I thought it was an excellent song once I kind of grasped hold to it, because at first I wanted to select another song.
Right.
And as they kept kind of trying to introduce me to it, and they kind of said, well, we'll change the music a little bit and, you know, add a little twist to it.
Sure.
And then once I got into the studio and I heard the music that my son, along with Ty Brown and my son Derek Remsen, when they put the music to it, and then I heard how the vocal producer was rearranging the vocals a little bit, I really enjoyed singing the song. Mm-hmm. It's the proper song to me for a time such as now, because there's so much going on,
right,
and that we need to love one another. Love does need to come down a little heavier, you know, because if anybody doesn't recognize it, you know, things that are going on in the world,
that's right,
whether it be police brutality, black on black crime, you know, even with us being segregated with the president, you know, and it can also go to relationships.
Sure.
It could be with your significant other. It could be with your family member. Mm-hmm. It could be with your husband, your girlfriend. We do. We need love. We need it to come down. And right now, in this season, we need it to come down strong. I thought Love Come Down was the perfect song to sing about, and I enjoy singing it. Matter of fact, I love the song so much I can listen to it all day, because it has a feel good sound.
That's right.
And that's what you want. You want something that's going to make you feel good.
Yeah.
You want to be able to feel the beat so you can dance, have a good time. And you know, the holiday just passed. It's hard to find good, clean mm-hmm. music that you can just have a good time to right. on the holidays when you get together with friends and family. So, Love Come Down, thank you, team, for selecting it. I love it, and it's a cover from Evelyn Champagne King
right.
from
That's
1982.
Right. That's
it was
right.
a classic.
That's right.
And I'm believing God that it'll be a classic again.
Right. So this is just the beginning of, like, I mean, I know you were, you know, singing a little R&B growing up, and you always wanted to sing R&B, but here you decided to put this together with your team. Is this just the beginning of the other side to Terry?
Absolutely. It is just the beginning to the other side of Terry.
Uh-huh.
I've learned to accept my truth, and right. this is what I want to do, and I'm going to do it. You know,
yeah.
I've always been put into a box because of my last name or mm-hmm. my pedigree. And now that I'm older and I've gained more knowledge and mm-hmm. God has revealed more things to me and I realize things are shifting now, yes, this is going to be the new Terry, and I will be presenting even more mm. love songs and more R&B soul music
yeah.
to, you know, let everyone hear that it's okay mm-hmm. to sing about love. It's nothing wrong with it at all.
Absolutely. And it's available right now. People can, in fact, it was just released, what, the other day? So a few days ago, something like that. So people can
yes.
download. Load it, get it into their spirit, get it into their rhythm. That's right. Maybe get it into their little workout. So go ahead and encourage people to download it now because it's available.
Hey, everybody, you got to go download this song. And you can get it on iTunes, Spotify, any digital download. You can
right.
get it everywhere now. So I'm encouraging you all. If you want some feel-good music that's just going to encourage you and mm-hmm. make you want to get up and dance and move, hey, go download Love Come Down by Terry Remsen.
So Terry, you guys are going to be working on a full project, right? And this is going to be included with that project?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, so
the video also. We did a video
yeah.
song. We shot a video there in Atlanta.
Okay.
And the video, we're believing that it will be released probably in the next few days. We'll be announcing when it will be released, but it
wow.
will be very soon. And that way you can really kind of see me in character mode and
mm-hmm.
you know, acting out Love Come
sure.
Down. And I just really had a great time shooting the video.
Mm.
And I enjoy, you know, the guys who shot the video. I enjoy just doing the song and
yeah.
putting myself into it. It's just a wonderful song. And I just can't wait for everyone to hear it.
Yeah, it's about to come up.
And not only see the video.
Absolutely. And I have to congratulate you on your new look. I mean, you really take excellent photographs. You have a wonderful photographer. You have
Thank
a very
you.
Good marketing team. It's great to be able to work with people who know their work. And I mean, the cover of your single, my goodness. I was like, is this Terry? I'm like, this girl is fabulous. I mean, you always looking on
you.
Point, but I mean, I just love, you know, you got to fit right in the mode to what you're doing, and you're really looking like a superstar for sure. And I really appreciate
thank
the gift
you.
That God has given you, the versatility, because people need to understand the versatility. Like, I do gospel and then I do the R&B, and we're reaching so many people through the genre of the music that we play.
Absolutely.
And that is the key. I mean, folks can get saved from listening to R&B. Somebody might just throw their hands back and say, Love, come down, Lord, touch me. So that's really a good thing. So what do you want to
yeah.
say? What is the message you want to say to your fans and your great supporters out there? What do you want to say to them?
I want to say to them, again, I can't stress enough about love. This is what we need. This
sure.
is what's going to help us through. And even those that don't understand it, if that's how we win people, is through love
that's
and our
right.
character.
That's right.
And I'm representing God first, of course, because of my character.
Mm-hmm.
It's not about what I sing about. It's how I live.
That's right.
And that's what the gospel is good news. And people are also looking at your character. How are you living once you give the good news?
Yeah.
And so I just want to be able to let people know it's okay to love. Again, I'm not here to judge. Just embrace everybody with
sure.
love. With loving kindness have I drawn you.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's what I'm here for. I believe for such a time as this that God has released me to do what I'm doing. Everybody is not called to do what I'm doing.
That's
I wouldn't
right.
suggest for everybody to do this.
Sure.
You have to know that this is your assignment
yes.
and this is what you've been called to do. Know your demographic.
Mm-hmm.
Know who you're supposed to minister to. And I know that in this season in my life, this is what I've been called to do.
Sounds like a winner. So go ahead again and encourage people to download it. Tell them to go to your website. If they want to book you, give that information because you have a great publicist as well. Go ahead.
I do.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, everybody. Please visit me. Go to my website, and that's www.terryremsenmusic.org. And then if you just want to have me come,
mm-hmm.
I would love to come.
Yeah.
Please, You can call my publicist. His name is Keon Moon, mm-hmm. and it's 678-439-6524, and I'll be happy to come. You can find me on Instagram mm-hmm. under Sing Terry Sing, or you can find me on Facebook under Terry Remsen. You can also find me on Twitter mm-hmm. under Sing Terry Sing.
Sounds good. Folks, I'm telling you, you know, you're getting ready for those family reunions, those back parties and those back parties, those yard parties and barbecues and cookouts as we continue through the summer. And get Terry Remsen to come and sing Love Come Down, and y'all folks going to be partying and having a great time for sure.
Yes.
It's a great song to get you on your feet. So, Terry, go ahead and get some shout-outs real quick because I know you quite love it. Then we're going to go to this jam called Love Come Down for sure, baby.
Yes, shout out to my husband. He supports me 100%, mm. Bishop Derek Robinson. And then shout out to my team, K-Ro, Inc. I appreciate you all for all the support. And shout out to my son, Derek Robinson. I appreciate him, Derek Robinson II, mm-hmm. For pushing his mom and making the music so that we can make everybody feel good. Mm-hmm. And shout out to you, Simone, for having me on your show.
Absolutely.
I really greatly appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
We love you, and they want to applause. In fact, they're going to scream for Terry. Yeah, baby. They're happy for you. So, Terry, what do you want to say real quick just before I go to this song and let the folks hear it exclusively on FM HDMS? What do you want to say in conclusion?
Oh, I just want to tell everybody, whatever your dream is, stick with it. Just be consistent in everything that you want to do. Don't look to the left. Don't look to the right. Stay focused. Don't allow what people are going to say about your dream. If it's your dream and if you want to do it, stay focused. Stay on it. Get you a group of supporters and you can get it accomplished.
Sounds good. Ladies and gentlemen, in the background, and here we go. Love Come Down by Terry Remsen. Lady Terry, have a great day. We'll be in touch with you, okay?
Yes, sir.
Have a great one. Loads of love.